Hoping to get back on track in Atlanta. In the 42nd minute tonight, has a golden chance. Look at this great passing, but the kick is wide left. No, no, no. Later in the 76th minute, Leandro Gonzalez called for a handball. He says, no, 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 it hit my arm, but they didn't buy that. So Atlanta's Martinez steps up, and he buries the penalty kick. Inter Miami loses 1-0, dropping its third in a row. Well, in New York,